Hello, welcome back, my dear student. In this lecture, I defined how user access the admin panel and user we defined just access the admin panel. I define two user access the admin panel. One user is admin and two user is staff and access limited. Admin is access all admin panel and staff is limited access to admin panel. Close this and open database and migration and user. Define new table and define boolean change between 0 or 1 and name admin and set default is 0 and define this and staff. Okay, default is 0. I defined this and added in model and label method. I defined this staff and admin. Okay, I run PHP run PHP artisan migrate fresh. For fresh the user and admin and other. Okay, user and added admin staff name email. Okay, I create new account, refresh and use register, use Google login and login is this. Okay, for access admin we can access with the login user. For limit access just the user admin, I define new middleware for check access. Define PHP artisan make middleware and the name admin us or authenticate and create this successfully and I open HTTP and I open middleware and admin us and in user I define a pop function is we can define is admin for is admin and we can say return dollar this admin. Okay, copy this and for is we can say is staff user we can say staff. Okay, I added this. I define it in admin as we can use of if for check access dollar request user in user I use is admin. Okay, if user is admin access this Return request. And else return redirect to home without redirect to login page. Okay, return next request and I say if I say use or for dollar request if user is a use is a staff user. If a user is admin or staff user, just access admin page. Okay, I refresh this page and it is work. For added, we just added in kernel and indeed. I add in middleware and this. Can copy this and use say name as admin and middleware just admin as. Okay, I added to kernel. For use admin, if refresh, it is work. For use of this admin, I added in road service provider in. After us or before, I add us dot admin. If refresh, return redirect this page and admin redirect this page. And if refresh and change admin to one and refresh, admins is C admin page. And if change 0 and change 1 to 0 to 1 is staff and refresh see this page and if change to 0 and refresh I see home page